Hello everyone, welcome to 2 minute lessons. Let us see how the verbs change in the simple past tense. The simple past tense actually talks about actions, events or feelings that happened before or in the past. I have simple examples for you. I walk to school is a simple present. If you want to talk about this in the past, I walk plus ed, walked to school. I wash my face. I wash plus ed, washed my face. So we need to add ed to the verb. It gets modified in the simple past tense. Here are some examples. She closed the door. They cheered loudly. He studied for the test. The boys backed away. My friend called me. Now, all these verbs are called regular verbs in the simple past when they take an ed or ied. He studied for the test is S-T-U-D-I-E-D. Regular verbs actually follow a pattern. Check this. I go to the market. The first set of sentences are in the simple present. I go to the market. Simple past is I went to the market. I see her. I saw her. I take his bag. I took his bag. I give some money. I gave some money. I think it is right. I thought it is right. Now, regular verbs take ed. Here you have a set of irregular verbs that do not end with ed. They do not follow a pattern. Instead, they change into a new word. Go, went, see, saw, take, took, give, gave, think, thought. Look at this paragraph and see the words that are in bold. Some are regular verbs and some are irregular verbs. You try to spot them out.